Verse 25, and through his policy also he shall cause craft to prosper. In other words, he was a skillful politician. He shall cause craft to prosper in his hand, and shall magnify himself in his heart, and by peace shall be destroy many, and he shall also stand up against the prince of princes, but he shall be broken without him. Isn't that good news? We're told no matter how bad things get, the little horn power is going to lose. Satan is going to lose. Our choice is whether we're going to be on God's side or Satan's side. But Daniel's still waiting for an explanation of these 2300. Verse 26, the vision of the evening and the mornings which was told is true. Wherefore, shut thou up the vision, for it shall be many days. It was the only thing that wasn't explained to Daniel. Verse 27, why doesn't Daniel tell us? I fainted and was sick. Afterwards, I rose up and did the king's business. I was astonished at the vision, but no one understood it. You know what a cliffhanger is? This is a cliffhanger. You want to know when the 23rd begins? You have to come next week, because it's explained in chapter 9. Let's pray. Father in heaven, thank you so much. Because Lord, we live in a sinful world. We watch loved ones become sick and die. We watch wars and violence, terrorism. Sometimes we lose heart. And thank you that in the book of Daniel we're reminded that the little horn is on a rope. His time is limited. And you remind us that Jesus is coming, as you told us in Daniel 2. Lord, help us, no matter how bad things get, help us not to lose hope. I pray in Jesus' name.